Hotel Yankee Juliet, descend flight level 110.
Descend flight level 110, Hotel Yankee Juliet.
Hotel Bravo Charlie Yankee Juliet from Pessham, Sierra Bravo 852 to Interceptor Arrow.
Direct Sierra Bravo 852, Hotel Yankee Juliet.
Hotel Yankee Juliet, contact Stockholm Approach 120, decimal 155.
120, decimal 155, tack och hej.
Hej.
Stockholm Radar Hotel Bravo, Charlie Yankee Juliet, passing flight level 125, descending flight level 110, inbound to Sierra Bravo 852, and we have information whiskey.
Hotel Bravo, Charlie Yankee Juliet, Stockholm identify, descend to flight level 70, expect ILS, runway 12.
Descend flight level 70, expecting ILS 12, Hotel Yankee Juliet, thank you.
Yankee Juliet, descend towards 2,500 feet, QNH1019er via the arrival, clear ILS, runway 12.
Descend 2,500 feet, QNH1019er, cleared ILS approach 12, Hotel Yankee Juliet, next to an established Hotel Yankee Juliet. Hotel Yankee Juliet, New Tune 81018. Tune 81018, New Hotel Yankee Juliet. Hotel Yankee Juliet is now established, localized 1-2.
Hotel Yankee Juliet, thank you. Contact tower 118.105. Bye-bye.
118.105, Taktiko Hei, Hotel Yankee Juliet. Bromma Tower, Hotel Bravo Charlie Yankee Juliet, Graft Middle, established localized 1-2, and we have information whiskey, and Graf Air is going to handle our landing.
Hotel Bravo Charlie Yankee Juliet, Bromma Tower, continue approach.
Continue approach, Hotel Yankee Juliet.
Hotel Bravo Charlie, Yankee Juliet, the wind 160 degrees, 16 knots, maximum 23, minimum 10, runway 12, clear to land.
Clear to land, runway 12, Hotel Yankee Juliet, so taxi to land.
Wind 170 degrees, 16 knots.
Tack, Hotel Yankee Juliet.
Minimums.
Hotel Bravo Charlie, Yankee Juliet, vacate via Yankee 4, taxi to East Apron, Graf Air via Yankee and Yankee Uniform. Call me if you need guidance.
Taxi by Yankee 4 to Graf Air. It is close Yankee 4, so it's the next one behind the close one, right?
Yes, Yankee 4 is actually allocated after the one, the closed one. It might look different, but Yankee 4 is the correct taxiway to exit.
Okay, thank you so much.